You can't even spell reboot without some fan backlash. What up and welcome to CBR News. My name is Cree Michelle, aka Brown Sugar Outlaw. And while Earthrealm might be safe from Outworld until the sequel, it's still got some more mundane battles to fight. Though the recently released Mortal Kombat reboot features a host of familiar faces adapted from the widely successful video game series of the same name, there was one aspect out of the franchise that it seems to have left out: the game's iconic tournaments. In an interview with Variety, director Simon McQuaid explained why the champions did not fight in such a match, saying, "The story came out of this idea that we didn't just want to redo the first film. If you look at Mortal Kombat's evolution over the decades, that has evolved and grown beyond the idea of the tournament." Scriptwriter Greg Russo also chimed in, adding that the goal was to ground the film in a sense of realism and to do his best to avoid recreating the cheesy role that Mortal Kombat can easily become. Be sure to check out Mortal Kombat, now playing in theaters and streaming on HBO Max. All right, y'all, once again, my name is Cree Michelle, aka Brown Sugar Outlaw. Be sure to check out CBR.com, the go-to source for comic book and superhero movie fans. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.